It's our first interaction deal with the soldiers. We're going to run a little 7-on-7. They've taken soldiers from all over the world and brought them out. Every one of these guys played Division I BCS football, right? All right. We want the linemen and non-skill positions. We want you guys to get a lot of reps against these guys. It's your chance to be tied in and stuff. Some of you guys, Darian and stuff, that are play quarterback back home, take some reps at quarterback, whatever else. Tyreek Johnson is going to be the head coach for the East first. They're going to go against these guys for 20 minutes. And then Wes, you kind of rehydrate and everything. And then after the soldiers beat the East, Wes, you'll get your shot. All right? Bookie's going to be the head coach of the West, following the plays. We're going to do a little bit different. It's not a dynamic warm-up. It's more of an Army warm-up, okay? It'll be about a five-minute thing of what they go through. And we're going to do a little pay homage to the national anthem. Flag will be there. And then we'll get into the East play a little.
I will tell you, as you grow up and you play college football and move on, some of y'all move on to the NFL, don't ever forget about, it's really not about your name. It's about you getting along with your teammates. Go Army, huh?
There we go.
All right, you guys got Army on too.
All right, hey, listen, guys. Drop your stuff, get in the end zone, do a little bit of Army.
Show what I'm working with real quick.
Only deep balls. Guarded or not.
That's numbers 2, 4. One step to the left. Out. First exercise, the bend and reach. Starting position, move. So this is the starting position. In cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Keep your phones out.
Zone 6.
Oh, it's going to be that. ESPN top. It's going to be that.
Get in.
Hey.
We're running, Kevin.
Hey, NFT.
That's good. That's good. Oh, you're in the way.
Oh! Good stuff.
Come on.
You got a motion out for yourself.
Oh, you're done. Don't take all this.
Where you from, person?
I'm down to Fort Hood.
Makes it tough. Down at the one. 3 minutes left. Plenty of time. Fade in the corner. Wow. Man. Come here, Pope. Mark. Hey, Mark.
I'm a little excited.
Tell us what we saw there in the huddle and how you came up with that play to move down here and tie up the score.
You know.
Yep. I was expecting that answer. Straight out of Miami. Right there. For two. Micah, it's a running clock. Minute 15, minute 14. All right, good deal. 10-yard out. Very much in the game. Playoff.
Hey, go!
Oh, Xavier Thomas showing the athleticism. Army had a game plan coming out as he went.
Players, I assure you, you stick with these Steelers, you're going to get it. Well, you're going to get real far in line. You got to go around 25 minutes.